Here we are walking both dogs together, and they seem to walk pretty well. What I do is I twist the leashes a little bit. If you feel that you need to release a little bit more, you can just unravel it a little bit. And then you just walk along. And Easton can learn about walking etiquette from Venice. And there you have it.